This art piece was inspired by my trekkings in Cerro Chirripó, a space that I love in which one has a spiritual encounter with nature, its textures, its colors, its light. So the question is, how does our fragmented habitats affect each other? How are we taking care of our planet? To create this organic textile sculpture, I adopted abaca and Remi fibers from Costa Rican crops. By manipulating their intrinsic qualities in different ways, I've been able to address complex cultural narratives such as our essential Mesoamerican being, and with it, our concern for our nature and its sustainability.